course, he has set the fastest ever time up the hill here, but that wasn't in a qualifier. That was in the qualifying. Every single run, he's done what everyone wants of someone. He's gone a little bit faster. He is right in the middle.
Now, this is a one.
Fastest run of the day, still Harry King with that 47.53 seconds run. Left and right, you just hold on to the very well. David Weeple, maybe it's kind of. Fabulous noise in the car, howls the play out of the point. Next to go is less and less grip to play with, but 1 second run. Don't try that at home. Now, Jack Tetley here was very dramatic yesterday, had a big, big sand slap on top of it.
Goes whip. Matt Jones, he has got a backflip. Tom Eisden, he's got on the first one into a backflip. We had tabletop at 360 and a tuck. Matt Jones coming in, he goes 360 corpse. Tom Eisden rounds things off with a corpse spin the other way.
too close to one of those barrels there. Lovely. Oh, there goes the barrel. What do you think? I mean, we had a little bit of a boo-boo with the barrel, but a slight hesitation there. Terry, what are you thinking?
Oh, I think it was you who got it. Very well, and then he stopped being doing very well.
I'm going to be fast, but I'm